This past World Mental Health Day, we gathered as a community of over 80 students, staff, professors, and community partners to explore a topic that has been too little discussed, graduate student mental health. Through interactive simulations with volunteers, event attendees got to experience what it was like to be a master's or PhD student seeking support services while facing a mental health challenge. We later revealed to participants that the story behind their simulation was a true one, and introduced them to the alumni in whose shoes they had just walked. We also heard from School of Psychology researchers about work they conducted to evaluate their graduate students' mental health, including the top 10 stressors reported by their graduate students. They were the thesis, work overload, work-life balance, pressure for research productivity, courses, financial situation, mental health, career opportunities after graduate studies, teaching or research assistantships, and their thesis supervisor. Student researchers also put forward a set of recommendations to improve graduate student mental health. These included improving the accessibility of mental health services by increasing affordability, by changing existing services, and by adding new ones to meet graduate student needs specifically. They asked the university to address the stigma associated with the use of mental health services by graduate students and requested more help for students to better manage the demands of their program. It turns out that many mental health resources available to graduate students were not well known to them, such as the Morneau-Chapelle My Student Support Program, which provides grad students with short-term professional counseling in person, over the phone, or via other delivery methods. The Graduate Student Association Health Insurance Coverage, which will reimburse students for $35 per visit to see a psychologist recognized by Green Shield, up to an annual benefit maximum of $400, other services combined. The Graduate Student Mentoring Center, located on the sixth floor of the Morissette Library, which provides free access to graduate student mentors who can help you identify and clarify your personal and professional goals, develop strategies and action plans that yield results, and stay motivated until graduation. The Altitude Professional Development Program, which offers graduate students activities and workshops to develop core competencies, such as communication, teaching, and research, all of which can help foster success in your studies and career. Free workshops include writing your master's or PhD thesis, managing your research project, and what is research, its life cycle and key components. Academics are not expected to just tough it out or face challenges alone. Your mental health is important, so know that there are people you can ask for accommodation and support. This message is brought to you by the School of Psychology Working Group on Mental Health and is supported by the Hudson's Bay Foundation, the Faculty of Social Sciences Greatest Needs Fund, and the Center for Research on Educational and Community Services.